We're waiting for the final between the team Zlatan and the team Norway in the junior series. Yesterday we had the semi-final where the team Zlatan defeated the Australian team, while the Norwegian team defeated the transnational team formed by Kaplan, Yannoukopoulos and two Ringsted brothers. A big surprise on that. So today we will have the final, and tomorrow we will have the final stage with the BAM finals. See you and keep in touch.
Let's go to win.
Congratulations, the new world champion. So how was it, tough?
Yeah, extremely tough, like in the first. Yeah, extremely bad. We beat a grand that went down, so yeah.
Which is the weirdest result you got?
The weirdest? Yeah. I guess six clubs double. It's, yeah.
But still you made it, so it's good, right?
Yeah, that's great.
You lost this final, but congratulations, you were second, so was it tough?
Yes, it was. It was a lot of difficult work, and I didn't know what the result was last session, last test. I didn't know, maybe 20 plus for us, 20 minus for us. Yeah, so.
I thought we were losing, and on the last board I pushed it. I made an invitational bid with 8 points, and he made it.
I'm shocked they took this. Did they take the same line at the other table? On the last board in four houses. Aha.
I was sitting there for like 5 minutes.
Was it difficult to wait your?
It was pretty difficult. Well, I think we had a decent score, so I wasn't too nervous.
What does the name of your team mean?
Well, Zlatan is Zlatan Ibrahimovic, but here in Croatia it means gold.
Rodrigo, arriba, armazo, al centro, dentro.